Maybe it's in the gutter, but I left my lover. What an expensive fate. My V is for Vendetta. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Bossy here. This is going to be officially episode 1 of Fiction Factions, and it's going to be kind of hard to record this because I have to stop like a clip, like the whole clip, every time I want to like pause something. So it's going to be hard, so I'm going to have to like compile the clips together, if that makes sense. Yeah, but like we're going to be, the first part of the episode is going to be us killing some bosses for this war tokens. These war tokens actually can get you a lot of stuff. Hold up. That's my faction member focusable. Okay. But they can get you a lot of stuff. Some G kits actually, and a lot of things. Okay, he's getting chased. But yeah. So we're gonna be actually just killing bosses, and then for the second part of the video, I think we're gonna be doing quests. Well, I'm not too sure about that, but yeah. So alright, let's get on the video. Alright, guys. So Okay. This is. Alright, so this is our sky vault, me and Focusables. And yeah, we share the sky bank.
Hold on. Boston, can I steal this whole guy?
Shut up. Okay,
what?
I'm trying to show them something.
What are you showing them?
Just mute me and Focus.
No,
this
not
thing. Hey, so this
are
is...
Are you going to leave?
No!
If he mutes us, then you and I can keep talking. But you won't hear it.
I know.
So why do you die?
Focusable has a big nose. Okay,
Bossy has a bigger ego.
So this is our sky vault. Not much in here as of yet. But yeah. Now I'm gonna show you our faction base. Hold on. Yeah. So this is our faction base. This is what it looks like from the inside. Oh, this is laggy. You have spawners up there, so yeah.
Bossy.
Yo.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
How's it going?
These guys, they're purposely trying
where
to do
you
this.
At?
The F-hole. yeah, this is basically it. We're hiding our spawners right now because we're getting raided earlier today. So, yeah. Me and Focus will also share a faction vault, which is covered up, so I'm going to just take you to the... Okay, I'm gonna just take you to the faction world just from a TP thing. Alright, but so yeah, this is actually Frank's skin, Frank's Red Hot. This is actually Frank's skin. This is a pretty ugly skin, like if I do say so myself. But yeah, this is my Focusable's vault. This is our god. Thing like that's how we're gonna make a gotcha. And no. Okay, he's just trying to mess with me. Yeah, but this is our vault. We share this also. I don't like Focusable. I don't like sharing vaults with him. No. You know, you kicked me from the faction. No, chill, focus, chill. No, come on, chill. You're breaking the thing.
Fine.
Chill.
Why can I not hit you?
Oh, maybe we're in the same party. Yeah. Stop. Come on. Okay, fine, whatever. So this is our vault. Yeah, what else? What else? Focus vault. Am I missing anything? Shadow.
Oh, secret chest.
No, Shadow. Invite me back. Stop. Okay. No. Come on.
I broke some of it on accident.
On accident? While Focusable tries to kill me, I'ma just like stay in the hub. Yo, this is the hub, by the way.
Why did PWWM just TP?
I don't know, Focusable. I don't know why you're asking me. Okay.
Join back in.
No, you're gonna kill me.
I won't kill you.
Are you sure?
Oh shoot, I just blew up the base.
Oh my god, you're actually annoying.
It's fine. Not that bad.
And you said Logan and Tom are stupid.
It's not that bad.
Okay, fine, whatever. We didn't even have any we didn't have anything in that base. Killora joined, okay. Well, I'll see you in the next clip. Alright, so PWWM, he got raided, overkill the faction.
Oh my.
It got raided, so he's just giving his stuff away. I think he's quitting, but I don't know. Yeah, I think he's definitely quitting. He gave Focus about a lot of stuff. And
oh my gosh, Bossy!
He gave me a lot of stuff.
Bossy, get it.
I am.
I'm trying to get this stuff. I'm filling up every. Alright, every PV is almost filled.
Why is he doing that? Does he?
He's disbanding. Oh my god.
Wait, he got raided once and he's disbanding the faction?
Yeah. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro.
This is so much, bro. We're set for the next season. I mean, for this season at least.
Spider. Nature. Stargazer, but Berserk. Raider pick!
Oh actually...
Oh my god, it's OP.
I have a big spider. I took the big spider.
There's three in there if you want them. Oh my gosh, bro. Bandit sword.
Oh my lord, bro. He has wizard stuff.
Oh my god. Wizard's so good.
Wizard, yo.
Oh. Bro.
I love how you're just like encouraging him to quit. We're not even like... Why is he quitting? I don't...
I can't believe I got another sound one.
Yeah, he had another one actually.
I know, but I got it.
Oh, you actually did?
Yeah. We need to go organize all this.
Oh, he wants us to claim what? He disbanded the whole- Yo, we have so many walls! Wait, what are we gonna do with the walls? He wants you to claim the thing.
What do I claim?
The whole base.
Like, F claim 2?
Yeah. Dude. They got split, bro. They actually got split.
Do they have a ton of spawners?
Probably not, I don't think. Oh, he wants you to invite them. Yeah, I think so. Yo, Control-All-Delirious is here.
He is?
Yeah, but he's truce. I don't know what he's gonna do. He's right here.
Where?
Oh, Invictus already claimed!
Oh, shit.
Oh, my. Yo, you know what this means, right?
What?
Invictus has a whole base, and they're gonna probably enemy us in a second. They have a whole base that has millions of balls, I swear.
Millions? You can only have 160.
Okay, yeah, fine. But, like, they have a lot of walls. That's the point.
Oh, shoot, they already claimed.
Yeah, I know. That's what I just said.
I know, but I didn't think they did. I didn't trust you. Wait, did they eat all the spawners? How's it worth 9 million?
I think it's just block value.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, there's escape.
Yo!
Alright, I need to get fucked.
Yo, he's rooting for us to win.
I need an egg.
Oh my. This can happen to us tomorrow, actually.
Oh my gosh. It's so good.
Yeah, but, dude, they have a whole base now. Yo, TP, TP. I know what you can do.
What?
Be in fly, be in fly.
Be in what?
Fly.
I am.
I think they're gonna reuse this base, so, like, just claim, like, nearest to it, like, the nearest thing.
Wait, claim where?
Hold up.
Where do I claim?
Nearest to it. So, like, right here, right here, right here, right here. By wilderness, yeah, right here. So, like, when if they try to make a base now, like, we have a claim next to it. So they really can't, alright?
Alright. I should claim, like, two back so we can make...
They're gonna enemy us, I feel like.
Alright, bet.
If they enemy us, run, like, dip.
Nice.
That was I don't know what to say, like, that was unexpected. I swear.
Oh my gosh.
We got so much stuff.
Do we go home? What do we do?
You wanna bank it in the sky bank and see what we got?
I'm gonna bank it in the PV.
Alright. We got, like, a lot.
Oh, I'm dying.
By who?
I don't know. Just come PV.
PV nope. What?
Somebody's blown up. Come to the private vault, hurry up.
Oh.
Somebody just blew up our whole base. Who TP'd Scape? PWM TP'd Scaping. He blew up our whole base.
Actually?
No.
He's gonna get banned if he does.
That's inside. Come on and record, hurry up.
I'm coming.
Hurry! TP!
Where is he?
In F-home, dash F-home.
I hear it.
Oh my god.
They're gonna get... We didn't even have stuff here. What? Whoa. Where is he? Escape is right here. Did he do it? Who did it? Who's planting the TNT? It's PWWM. Kick him. Kick him.
What? Should I kick him?
Yeah, kick him. He's doing he's legit blowing up the whole base. Just kick him. Yeah, I know, but, like, just kick him, because, like, I don't know what he's doing.
Don't kill him.
Why? He logged out! Bro, that was way too slow for you to kick him. What do you mean?
Shut up. Buy blocks and block up where he logged.
Oh, I don't know where he logged again. I had to, like, look back. Well, it's gonna get rolled back, right? I don't know. I don't know why we're worried. I don't think that's where you logged off. Oh, he's back!
Where?
Right here.
Just block him in.
What just happened?
Fuck, I can't block him.
He's hacking, I think. Wait, no, is he?
I don't know, he has vape. I know.
Whoop, I killed him.
Oh my god.
Dude, he is actually salty.
I'm gonna message K.
We have a whole recording, so that's good. Yo, can we enemy escape?
No. Oh my god.
Yo, that actually made it like the Let's Play actually better.
Alright, mountain message.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Should I stop recording?
No, keep going.
Alright.
Rip case, PayPal. Record the whole chat. Oh my god.
Bro, he's actually so mad, I swear.
Bro,
he is legit so mad, I swear.
I can't believe.
Well,
Skip
is getting a Mew too, so. Well, I mean, I guess that made it more interesting, the Let's Play.
It does. Oh my god.
And we still got like a lot of stuff from him.
Forge
so.
We don't even need to cough. I gotta go soon.
Alright. I'm gonna start recording.
Alright.
Alright,
just screenshot if anything.
Yeah, I gotta go in like a minute, so I'm gonna have to continue later. Alright, see ya.
Oh my god.
Right. Yo guys, it's Boss here. That was a crazy clip that happened. So apparently what happened was PWWM got raided. I think this was before we got on. He got raided, so he's pretty mad about that. And it was just one raid. Like, I think Invictus and, what's his name? Colgate actually raided him. And he got really mad because he was F-top 1. Colgate is F-top 1. We actually mined our spawners before they raided us because we thought, you know, they're going to raid us. So he got really mad and then he just quit for some reason. It was just one raid, but just pretty childish, I think. I think he just overreacted. Like, honestly, but that's my opinion. But, yeah. That was a crazy clip. We got a lot of loot. Like, let me show you. This is just when I killed him. He had nothing when I killed him. Me and Focus are kind of set for the rest of the season. If we get to keep the loot. Like, look at this, though. And then PV3, I think I had a lot. Let's go speed 3, damn. Damn, wait, what? Oh, I thought there was a prop 5 there, like I was about to say. PV4. I think PV... Oh my lord. Yeah, look at all this stuff we have. Oh my. I know this Let's Play didn't really entail what I thought it was going to entail. But, I think this ended up being a win, because I think our base is gonna get rolled back because what he did was inciting, and inciting is not allowed on the server. So yeah, that was an insane clip. I'll bring you back when I'm actually doing something around, because like I was just like overlooking what happened. I think I'm gonna go kill some bosses because like nobody, none of our enemies are on, and I think that'd be good. I think our base hasn't been rolled back right now, but like it's going to be. So that's good. And yeah. I'll bring you back when I start killing bosses. You guys don't even know how long it took me to get here. I was so lost, I swear. But this should be fairly easy. Oh my, no. I didn't have low fire, I swear. My friend was supposed to give me low fire, but yeah. Hold up, I gotta turn my sounds down a little bit, because it's way too loud. There we go. Alright, this should be fairly easy. But yeah, it is kinda low there. Where's she? Alright. 17 CPS versus bitch witch. And that's an easy war token. Well, that was easy. I think I already explained to you our war tokens too. But yeah. I'm gonna go try to find another boss. But they take forever to find. I swear, like, they take so long. Oh my. Well, I'll bring you back when I find the next boss, hopefully. Alright, guys, so I found Iron Golem, or I mean, I guess Kian found it. Kian's a member in our faction. We're both gonna try to kill him.
You said he knows this is the strongest boss.
Is it?
Yeah. Holy crap.
Uh-oh.
Your suit doesn't show nothing.
I'm stuck in some. This is a hard boss. I mean, luckily it has like
and I'm stuck in
less health. Nice. I got it. Do you want some?
How much did you get?
I get like 5. Here, you can have 3.
Oh, holy God.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Alright, nice.
These silverfish are so annoying.
Do you know where the skeleton one are?
Yes. Well, I know where it is, but I just don't, like, I don't know where like, the cords are and stuff.
Can you show me where it is?
I know, I think it was over this way. Yeah, it's over this way.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, it should be right up here, I think.
Alright, Kane's just a member in our faction. He's if like not, the youngest by, member. So he's pretty clumsy, but I like him.
Pretty sure that's it right here.
This one? Yo, it's so wait, dark, no, you have a cheat or something.
No, yeah, it's not.
It's not? It's not?
No.
Maybe this one is it. I don't know. I don't know if he knows what he's doing. Or where he's going. He led me to the last boss, but I don't know.
To holy, this. You scared the crap out of me. I just heard someone eating by me, and then I was just like...
You're like, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Why don't you have a helmet on?
Because my helmet has tank on it.
Wait, but tank is good. You mean like drunk?
No, tank is good. It just like slows me down.
Really?
So, and I have speed on my boots, so.
Yo, shaders look
it's
amazing.
So dumb that what PWWM did.
Yeah.
Why did he do it though?
Cause he got raided.
Do you know why?
Yeah, cause he got raided.
So then why did he do it? Why did he do it to us?
Cause he was quitting. He got mad cause he was raided. Ken, do you know where you're going?
No, I'm just running around.
Okay. Oh no, I think I see it. I think I see it. Yeah, this is it, this is it.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Does anybody know this is the most annoying one?
Oh my, no. I have to get like low fire. My friend gave me the texture pack, I just didn't download it yet.
Did you get a mic or are you talking on your phone?
I got a mic. I can't even see. I'm actually blind. Oh, let me get some. There we go. Finally. I can see a little bit. Yo, shaders look so fresh, I swear. If anybody from my school is watching this, don't make fun. Oh my, no. Can't even touch me. Wait, what? Nah.
I'm lagging this one.
Oh.
Holy, there's like 30 minions on me.
I know. The voices it makes are so weird. Oh, did you kill him?
No.
Oh,
he's up there. He's very low though. I can't hit him!
Dang. Did you get it?
No, it's a video. I got it though.
Anyway. Nice.
Holy. Did you get the war tokens?
Nope.
I didn't either.
What do you mean? They have to be here somewhere.
I didn't get any.
Oh, entities cleared.
Oh.
Ah, that sucks.
My arm is really about to break because of it.
Yeah, same. Well, Kane, I can kill you right now. Alright, well, wait, what? Where's my sword? Oh, right here.
I'm doing such fits.
You reminded me, good.
What?
I totally forgot about slash fix.
Wait. It costs no more money now?
No. And did it ever?
Yeah, it did.
How much?
It used to cost $25,000 each time you fit.
Really?
Yes.
Wait, are you alien rank?
I'm Star Digger.
Oh. Well, then I don't know. Alright, well. Alright, so that was a nice clip. Those were all three of the bosses, actually. So, yeah. I'm gonna see you in the next clip. See ya. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Boss here, and that was a very interesting episode of Factions, I would say. It was very interesting to see what happened to PWWM. Maybe we'll hear about it in the next episode. But for the first episode, I thought it was a good episode. It was more interesting than the stuff I had planned. So, yeah. Well, until next time. See you guys.